Hello, my name is Marshall. Here I will show you how to create a typographic design using Adobe Illustrator. Here I have set up it as typographic. I already set up the background of it. Now I'll show you how I make this right. Hold on. at this time. That's another English word for this is going to be 1 minute.